This is my new short-lived hobby, part 3 of 3.